Today I just received two comments by a gentleman named Mike Hunt. He is referring to me as a whore and a fat ass. I am going to turn this information over to the authorities, and this will not be tolerated under any circumstances.